And they're ready. And the arms fold, and they're away and racing now. Mickey Ramone out fast, showing good speed. Dennington Heights. Mickey Ramone has the superior pace into the first turn, draws three quarters past, continues on, and Mickey Ramone hasn't fully crossed. Dennington Heights is just pushing through to keep it away from the pegs. They're 10 metres in front of Whitewash as Mickey Ramone continue to press on and takes up the running now. Rococo settled down in fourth placing. They're followed by Glen Innes Boy on the pegs inside Jack's Teller. 5 metres away to the favourite, Better Get a Lover. He settles down in third last placing. Comanche went back at the start, now saves ground on the pegs, and last is Sir Cracker as they leave the straight. We're the leader after doing work, Mickey Ramone. It's 5 metres clear. Second, Dennington Heights. In third placing is Whitewash, the lead time in 26 seconds. In fourth came Glen Innes Boy. They're followed by Rococo, who's the first horse without cover, but now gets some gets a 1-1 trail as popping out in front of it, Glen Innes Boy. Going up on the inside is Comanche. They're followed by Jack's Teller. Second last is Better Get a Lover. And last of all, 5 metres away is Sir Cracker. First quarter in 30.8, so it's been a really good speed thus far. Being set up here by Mickey Ramone. And it leads by a sulky's length, Dennington Heights. Without cover, the outside, Glen Innes Boy. In fourth placing, Whitewash inside of Rococo. Four back, the inside, Comanche. Next, Jack's Teller. Driven the patient race, the race favourite, Better Get a Lover. 20 away from the leader, second last. And 5 metres away is Sir Cracker. They leave the straight, 700 metres to run, 31.1 the second quarter. And it's Mickey Ramone. It leads 5 metres to Dennington Heights. Glen Innes Boy giving ground the outside. Whitewash in fourth. Then came Rococo peeling out. Better Get a Lover starting a long sustained run from the back of the field, going right around them. Getting up on the inside is Comanche, then Jack's Teller and Sir Cracker. They're about to leave the back, passing the 400 metres now. And the leader is Mickey Ramone. Dennington Heights gets off its back. Running on now, Whitewash to the outside. Comanche getting up on the pegs, and they're followed then by Better Get a Lover and Rococo ahead of the others. They come to the home turn, 28.9 the third quarter. They turn into the straight. It's Mickey Ramone from Whitewash wide out. Dennington Heights is battling away. Comanche's run up behind them. It's still Mickey Ramone just in front, lifting the outside, Dennington Heights. It's Mickey Ramone. Dennington Heights can't get there. Mickey Ramone all the way beat Dennington Heights. Third in Whitewash, and fourth, they'd say, Comanche from Better Get a Lover wide out, who made some late ground. They're followed back in behind those by Rococo. Next over, Sir Cracker. Well back in the field came Glen Innes Boy and Jack's Teller last home. Last quarter in 30.5.